welcome to my channel, Sweet Lily Moon ASMR. Welcome to this sleep meditation. Find a place where you are that is peaceful and relaxing to you. I want you to either lay back or completely lie down. It's best to lay on your back with your neck by a pillow or a cushion, with your back straight and comfortably supported. If you want to further your relaxation, you can start with a candle. Burn some essential oils. Dim the lights. Completely turn off the lights. Relax. And through the nose and out through the mouth, or if you prefer, you can inhale and exhale through the nose. First, deep breath. Relax your mind from all of the negative excitement, stress, worry, and troubles of the day. Anything that has kept you from peaceful sleep. Close your eyes and focus on your breathing. How your chest goes up and then down with each and every breath. Any thoughts that are troubling you, just imagine of a cliff. waterfall. All those thoughts, negative images, thoughts and ideas that flow through your mind at this time, I would like for you to just imagine that all of that negativity, negative thoughts, ideas, memories that are passing through your mind right now, that they are going in your mind's eye. When you want and seeking peace and relaxation, what's it look like? What do you hear? What do you see? Picture that. Think about that. And if your thoughts start to wander off in that deep, dark place, remember to give it acknowledgement with empathy and no judgment. And let go. Let go of that feeling. That it is only that. It is fear of the negative part of what it could be. What if it's a situation that hasn't happened yet, but you fear? Realize it hasn't happened. For those fears of what if to trap your mind and take away your joy. If has happened, acknowledge that it has happened and you are strong. You are able to pick yourself up from what has happened in the past. That experience no longer owns you, owns your mind. In your emotions, that you take back the power that experience took from you. Let go of any anxiety, sadness, anger, shame, that caused you. Allow the water to just cleanse away all of that negativity from that experience in your life. Imagine yourself flying high, freely, victoriously, like an eagle in the sky, that you are free from all of those attachments, negative attachments that experience caused you. That looking forward, you are higher, superior. Is confident, happy, successful, content, and blissful with your life. That you can do anything that you put your mind to. Meditate and relax in that new found thought. You are no longer what happened. And you are a winner. If it's depression that has you unable to sleep, take a deep breath. Is triggering those troubling deep dark thoughts in your mind. Acknowledge it. Don't judge yourself for thinking these thoughts. Just remember, you're allowing them to pass by as you watch it go down the waterfall and wash away. I want you to say to yourself, in your mind, in your subconscious mind, You are successful. You are capable of achieving anything. Your heart and mind desire to do. You are worthy of what your heart desires. You are lovable. That you have family and friends who love you, who care for you. You are special in every way, shape, and form. No matter what those deep, dark thoughts say to you, know that it is just thought that has no more power over you, that you are more stronger than those thoughts, those negative thoughts that are popping in your mind. You are better than those thoughts claim you are. Just relax and listen to the sound of the waterfall, of the stream of water, of the birds chirping. Relax your mind, quiet your mind. And just step by step, keep letting go of all that negative thinking. Allow it to continue to wash down the waterfall. Cleanse your mind. Negativity that is causing any depression. Realize that those thoughts will pass and you will regain your peace. Because you're capable of anything you truly desire. Know that you are loved. And if you feel alone, know that I'm here. And anytime you feel sad or depressed, come back to this sleep, positivity, relaxation. You are very important. is to just relax and sink more and more to your bed or your chair. Enjoy the peacefulness and relaxation of your surroundings. The blissful, peaceful sounds of the water, the birds, in your special place, your secret special place. You are always safe in this place. I want you to go there when you feel you need to relax and de-stress. Go to your special place. I hope that you enjoyed this quick sleep. And that you are now relaxed, your mind is at rest, and your body is relaxed and stress-free from the troubles of the day. Always feel free. Come back to this video whenever you need this meditation. Take care, my lilies, and know that you are loved and cared for by me, and that if you like this type of video and you need more of these, I will gladly make